Amtrak says one of its passenger trains headed from New Orleans to Chicago was forced to stop. Train 58 was stopped just south of Jackson, Mississippi, due to what they're calling a, quote, vehicle crossing incident. Amtrak says the train is not going to be making the rest of the trip, and there were not any reports or immediate reports of any injuries. Katie Johnston for CBSN Chicago.